eyes everywhere. Yeah. So he takes out his phone to show us a picture, and he pulls out a picture and he goes, "Guys, this is 9 years ago to the date, the very first band picture we ever took live. That's our very first show." Look at my wristbands. I got those nice wristbands on. I look like Avril Lavigne's stepson or something. Wow, that's a flashback. And then this guy here, he goes, "Wait, I'm not finished. Look at this picture." He takes another picture out, and it is the very first band picture we ever took together. Slow down, guys. I still make that pouty face. Only when I don't get my francophone queen. Need some French loving. Put a little French bun in the oven. Oh. Just kidding, no baby. Just kidding, no baby. But you can call me baby. So the reason I wanted to tell you this story is because Tom shows us his pictures and I was like, wow. I thought to myself, man, we are such lucky guys. And not just because we get to travel the world playing music for a living, and not just because we've been doing this together now as brothers for almost 10 years, but honestly, Quebec City, the fact is I feel so lucky because we have people like you in our life. And I'm sure some of you are thinking, yeah, maybe he says that every night. And you're goddamn right I say it every night, because Quebec City, the four of us up here know in the bottom of our hearts that everything we do, we cannot do without you. So thank you so much. And to every single one of our fans, every single one of you who believes in us, who has faith in us, who supports us, it's because of you that we keep writing music. It's because of you that we do what we do in Quebec City. It's because of you that we keep coming back. So I just want you guys to know how much we love you and how much you mean to us. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for being everything a band could ask for. You are the most incredible fans in the world. Thank you. Merci beaucoup. And I swear to God, if you stay in our lives, I promise we'll stay.